Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. We are returning to Doom 2 with our playthrough on Ultra Violence mode. Let's see where we are. Okay, we've entered downtown. Again, for those of you just tuning into this series, we are in search of 100% secrets. Again, it's my expressed intention to take my time here and to prevent multiple deaths. Okay, we don't want spiders on the ground level, so let's dispatch them. Oh, I don't like these guys either. Oh no, I think I've made things much worse. Okay. Okay, spider. Take a few of those. Okay. 52% health. How did that happen? I must have incurred some damage on one of the previous levels. Okay, we got a vulnerability there. I believe there's a secret around here. There it is. The armor is appreciated, though. I wish it had been something a little more substantial. Like health, for example. There he goes. Okay. What can I do to prevent these tomato-faced individuals from shooting at me? Or should the term be spitting? Is this their saliva that they're casting at me? This could be dangerous. Yes, I thought there was a crusher in place there. It's these guys in the cells that one has to be careful of, because some of them, if not all of them, are very easy to miss. Come on, tomato-faced man. I'm going to save this, because this is quite... Let's finish you off with that. Yes, I'm going to save my plasma rifle for now, because it's a very powerful weapon. I would rather use it on something that needs dispatching quickly. Okay. Oh, dear. Where did that come from? Here we go again. What was I saying about these things earlier? Okay. So, I'm not a big fan of revenants, so they might prove to be a good contender for me to dispatch quickly. Can I reach him up there with this? Again, that's just for convenience, really. I don't really like to waste this. Here we go. These guys are a tremendous pain with their homing weaponry. Heat-seeking, whatever it is. I think it's going to be the technology they're employing there. Causing me a great deal of problems, too. Okay, and you, Mr. Imp. Let's get rid of you as well. Okay. You know what? I'm going to leave the lesser minions for now. I'm going to follow that arrow on this ground in a moment. Okay. Pick these guys up. I wonder what's hiding behind there. There we go. Let's dispatch these quickly, shall we? Good night, sweetheart. A suspicious looking warehouse. Let's fly in, guns blazing, shall we? Hello, Pinky. Hello, Brownie. I have to say, I don't appreciate you sneaking up on me like that. Or you, sir. Okay. Oh, that was very sly. question for the viewers today. Have you played Doom back in the day? Which game in the series was your introduction to Doom? And if it was, for example, Doom 2, on what system? Whoa. Did, for example, you discover Doom on the PC, or was it on the PlayStation, or perhaps something even more obscure like the Jaguar? Anybody remember the Jaguar system? Atari Jaguar? I don't think it made much of an impact, to be honest. In fact, didn't the Mega Drive CD32 run Doom, support Doom? I think it did, though, again, it's not a format, a system, should I say, that I'm familiar with. I have no first-hand experience. Okay. So a little more health. I discovered a secret teleporter there. But I haven't been down here yet. I don't like the look of this. This looks a little bit suspicious. There's bound to be something hideous waiting for me at the top of this. Yes, of course. Though I can cope with a few imps. You've seen much worse on this particular playthrough. Now, there's a little secret area. Oh, I'm not going to jump off there just yet, though I think that one or two of these little corners could lead to something of interest. But for now, let's follow the pre-designated route. I do not possess a blue key. How unfortunate. Okay, can I get in here? No. I heard something close then. Oh, behave. I said I was going to wait for a few of these guys, but they're now beginning to frustrate me. I've been in there, of course. Okay, let's find some new ground. Okay, that was, he took a beating, didn't he? Okay, I don't like the look of this. Although, that was rather tame. Okay, I'm gonna go up here now. Yeah, the saliva, the flaming saliva of these individuals can be quite painful. I thought as much. That's actually scared me half to death. Let's slip into chainsaw mode, shall we? Not fisticuffs. I did require a corner to take these out, but I just didn't quite switch to the weapon in time. Let's pop back in here. Come on, Pinky. That's right. I can't quite remember if there's a secret in here. No. I think that's my first glance at the map I've had on this whole playthrough. I always seem to struggle with the secrets on these larger open city levels. Okay. A couple of imps to dispatch here. Oh, come on, Pinky. That's not very considerate of you, is it? Okay, you two. And you. Goodbye. And good night. I was having a conversation via the comments section with Real Life Vlog, a YouTuber. I highly recommend him. You should check him out. I'll pop a link to his channel on the screen now, if possible. We were having a conversation which arose in the last playthrough video regarding the cityscape beyond the level and the city in the USA it most resembled, and our conclusion was that it looked a little bit like Detroit, maybe. The skyline was similar to Detroit, but I think an element of it, in hindsight, is more akin to possibly like the Hell's Kitchen region of New York City, perhaps, or Brooklyn, something like that. Who knows? Thoughts on that? Anybody? Ouch. A little more on Real Life Vlog. Although he isn't a ASM artist as such, he does make very interesting videos, many of which are out and about on location in and around the Michigan area, I believe. Come on, MP. Right, well, I'm not making much progress here. I need to take this guy out, if possible. Right. And now I need to really find my way out of this place. I haven't found a single key card yet, which is highly unusual. I do not want to drop into that pit. Red door at the back there. Ah, where did that come from? Oh, have you been there the whole time, sir? I'm sorry I didn't kill you sooner. Ah. Okay, I believe I was up there earlier looking down on this whole situation. Okay. Oh, come on, come on. Where do I go now? Ah. How interesting. What are you the custodian of, sir? Anything of interest at all? That was, I don't really think I can jump that gap. No. Not without cheating, anyway, and I don't want to cheat. So, this corner, they all lead to the same place. Ah. And a backpack. Full of curiosities, no doubt. Oh, Mancubus. Wasn't expecting to see you, I must admit. There he goes. Collapsed in a heap. Okay, this looks ominous. Again, another drop-down point that I could have accessed earlier. Ah. We have a choice of teleports. Well, that one was rather mundane, wasn't it? Where was I again? I'm pretty sure I did enter here and... Oh, where did I go next? Ah, no? Well, I do have the blue key now. This is, technically a secret area. I dropped down from up there. Right, okay, I remember now. Let's go back through there. So we're in here again. We'll take this teleporter. That was very unpleasant. And very unkind. Ouch. Squished between a pair of floating tomatoes. Not my idea of fun. Okay, opposite side of here. Blue, blue, blue. We want blue doors. Blue doors. Okay, what's up here? Blue door. Now, how do I get back up there? I think I take this route back this way. Okay. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself. I'm using the BFG purely for convenience because I have to admit these creatures really do frustrate the life out of me. I'd rather dispatch them quickly, and if that means wasting vital plasma, then so be it. Okay, so that's a secret. Any other movable boxes here? Any other way up? It would seem not. Let's compress that again. Nope. Okay, that's Mr. Red Key. So we're really making progress now. Okay, I want to try one more thing. Doesn't involve me going that way. Perhaps it involves me going this way. Okay, so we're here again. Blue door. Ah, I missed it. Just because I think picking up that particular invulnerability is classed as a secret. I don't want to miss any of the secrets now, do I? Okay, let's run at speed. Okay, so it wasn't classed as a secret, but the chainsaw was. Okay, that's interesting. Red. Oh, we have another blue door. Oh, yellow. It looks blue because I'm invulnerable. Blue door through here. Well, let's make this quick while I'm still invulnerable. Okay. Just you up there, sir? Is that it? Not everybody? Fantastic. Well, that's a rather slow lift, isn't it? Okay, I'll pick up the berserk just to get it out of the way. Don't want to be dancing around on the thing. What do we have up here? We have some rockets and we have the yellow key, which is probably what I want the most. Although I wouldn't mind the plasma and the rockets to take with me. Because I think I'm very close to the end of this level now. Is that it? Come on. I have no patience for this. And up we go. Have a sip of water, excuse me. And we shall go for another leap. Drop down onto the rockets and onto the plasma cell. And with that, I am in search of a yellow door. Been through there. Which is hosed to the exit. So I'm going to save this because I'm not 100% certain I acquired all the secrets. We will see. Yes, I did. Unbelievable. In 18 minutes, that wasn't a good time at all. What's next? Oh, the inmost dens. Okay, so this is a much shorter level. However, it's much more labyrinthine in nature. Not quite so open anymore, is it? And careful to dispatch the chain gun guys, because again they inflict a lot of damage, as does this guy. Nice and close, nice and close. Ooh, nice and close. Hello, mister with a shotgun. Putting me in a world of hurt. Okay, so that's the periphery dealt with. Let's see what's in the room. Okay, we have another blue armor. An invisible pinky. In a cell of his own making. Now, can I do what I think I can do here? I used to be able to run over the edge. No, yes, that's right. So that leads me elsewhere. But there is a secret here, I'm sure. Okay. Can I get through there? I can get through here. Okay. Try that again. was. I've introduced some sort of crushing device. I'm not going to go that way just yet. It would seem I've caused myself a bit of a headache. Quite literally, if I go through there. So let's proceed this way, shall we? Oh dear, that's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted to see at all. Nor was that, to be honest. Four individual cells of plasma can take you out, can they? Oh, that's too low. Much too low. I have to do my best now to take this guy out. Oh no, I can't even get through there. What have I done here? That's it, that's it. We're out. Okay. Let's proceed to the location of the archvial later when we have the red key. And now, they'll be expecting me. Okay, not entirely sure what my plan was there. But it really shouldn't have involved running around like a maniac. Okay. Again, focusing on the periphery here. I'm not keen on being dispatched when I'm not ready for it. Okay, what's in here? Hello, imps. You're hiding down there, weren't you? That looks like it wants to reveal something. It makes me feel rather uncomfortable. Okay. Oh, another of you guys. I think I have to jump here, yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't want to get hit by either of them. Oh, there it goes. Shotgun to the face. Just what I've always wanted. Now I have the red key. Yeah, I thought as much. I thought that was an interesting little trick. Okay. Okay. And there is a key card station somewhere which will lower those things. I might try to enter the water again just to see if I can find anything of use. And of course, to locate any secrets. Oh, I can see you through there. Show your face, show your face. Oh, show your face. No. I'm doing a particularly good job there, so let's just do that. This music on this level, I don't know if you can hear it. It's quite foul indeed. Oh, Mr. Spider, do you have to be so concerned with dispatching me? That's the area with the archvial, which means there's no real point in me trying to kill anybody just yet. Because he'll just go and resurrect them, which is highly inconvenient. Key station. The moment of truth is upon me. There he goes. I think I overcompensated a little bit there, but he's dead, and that's all that matters. Hello. Oh, what a friend you have in me, gentlemen. Freeing you from this zombie-like state for all eternity. You should be thanking me, not shooting at me. And we have a blue skull key. Mm-hmm. Ah. And you thought you could get away with it, hiding back there like fools. Hmm. Now I think I showed my face here before, didn't I? Right. Right I am. Anything back here? Well, yes, of course, that's the corner I originally popped up and noticed the archvile, which was a horrible moment, actually. Okay. I think we're done with this area. Done with that. I haven't seen many secrets. Have I got them all? Were there any more to find? We'll soon find out. One or two people left to deal with through here. Okay. Take that ammunition, thank you. So, let's through to the exit. Okay, nothing in there. I do feel as though I'm missing something. It's not that way, it is this way. Hmm, apparently that wasn't even classed as a secret. So, I suppose I better hit the little save game just in case. Oh! Now that is curious, isn't it? Now, I am a curious man. So, what I'm going to do... I'm going to have a quick look on Google. Ah, yes, of course. The Inmost Dens is the 14th map of Doom 2. It was blah, blah, blah. There are no official secrets in this level. Good. Good. Then I suppose we'd better deal with the industrial zone instead. I'm not sure, but I feel like this is quite a large level. I don't know. Anybody remember this level? Yes. If it's the one I'm thinking of, it's very large indeed, and it's host to a number of difficult-to-find secrets. Lots of zombie-like men wandering about. And my priority kills up there. Ouch. I'm suffering. Ouch. So what my objective is here is to seek out all the dangerous individuals that are roaming about, i.e. the guys with the shotguns and the chain guns. Get rid of all of those that are wandering freely that could creep up on me at any moment, like that. Okay, I realize these guys are only holding pistols, but they're still quite dangerous. There he goes. And I suppose I'd better gain some elevation as well in order to avoid additional pummeling. Okay, I can see quite a bit of what's going on from up here. Right. Okay. It's a rocket launcher. Hmm. Come on. Mr. Chain Gun Man will take you out. Ouch. Are you lot that are causing me so much trouble down there? Apparently so. Okay. So, I think we've dispatched most of the individuals that were causing us trouble here. See what we can see from this vantage point, if anything. We know we need to drop. Oh my word. Hard to avoid your saliva when you're standing on a... fool. Standing on a crate is what I was going to say. I wonder if I can climb back up there. This way. No. Ah, yes. Perhaps. I get any closer at all. Oh, that's really frustrating. No, not good at all. So, I shall have to find another way. That's where I started. Take them. In fact, I might start using this for a while, actually. Get him while he's there, and you. And you. Okay, he's hiding up there. No red key. Okay. So there's a switch here. What's this going to reveal? A little tower with armor on it. Is that it? This level's quite a curious one. It's among two or three levels that weren't included in the PlayStation port of the game. And although I played this originally on the PC anyway, back in the early 90s, I don't have quite as good a recall as this of this level as I should have done, as many of the others, because I learned most of what I learned about the game through the PlayStation port. Believe it or not. So where will this take me? Down there, nothing. Oh. Right, down here? Well, they can certainly shoot at some funny angles. Yes. Lots of trickery afoot here. In terms of the platforms and access to certain zones. Let's jump through here again. Oh dear. What kind of move was that? Incredible. I've completely forgotten where I just was. Teleporter. Oh dear, double oh dear. Now I'm not blaming him for my blunder, but it was his fault. Okay, straight down. Let's see if we can get this red key now, shall we, with a little bit of care. Yes, thank you very much. And we took this. And there was a little ledge here. There he is. And a tomato. A flying tomato. And that's a secret. Right. Great. So, now we can access this passage. Ooh, you've been waiting for me, haven't you? How patiently they have waited. Just to die. To feel my wrath. Okay. So now we've teleported away from that horrible introductory section, and more nightmares await us in this strange place, whatever it is. A lift to nowhere. Kind of insinuates that there is something else to be found within the middle of this structure. Woo! My reflexes failed me. I know that I have to go into that middle area, but I fear the penalty will be great. Too great, perhaps. Especially with these guys peppering me every 5 minutes. Okay. Are we clear? We are for now. And again, a lift to nowhere. So, I'd better arm myself with something proper before I drop into this hellish place. There's a BFG, that's always a bad sign. Quick save, because I'm a cautious guy. Oh, the BFG. Wow. An area I'm kind of glad that I'm away from. Now, I said there were lifts to nowhere. Well, now we know what they are meant to reveal. Goodies. Goodies I'm in need of after that close encounter. And on the other side. Okay. Just because I'm not sure. Yeah, it takes me back to where I came from. Right, I need to drop down the other side and see what I can find. I'm curious though, is there anything in this lava area below? Yes. Seems to be, and I think this is the only way down into it. By dropping, plunging from a great height onto that shelf there. Flicking that switch. There's only one way down. Thank you. While I'm in here, are there any secrets? I don't think so. That wasn't my way out. I hoped it was, but it wasn't. Is there a... Yes, there's a teleporter. Let's check there's nothing else here while I'm invulnerable. Okay. Ah, curious. Back here. So whatever that switch was, it's been pressed, and now I can drop down onto the other side of the level proper. Kind of looks like it was going to reveal something, doesn't it? Yep, through here, and another yellow door. Somebody is waiting for me. There he goes. Those are my priorities. How did he survive up there? On the left, you see him up there? Lone Wolf McQuaid. Oh, zombie. You know, I'm quite impressed, but you have to die. You have to die, my friend. Hello, imp. Don't like that area. Not one bit. Let's hope they can't get out. Yeah, they've been keeping them all hidden up here, haven't they? Every threat. Everyone's stashed away into the little cubby holes. There he goes. Let's try and finish these off as quickly as we possibly can. I hate them. Lost souls infuriate me. See you back there. Trying to get away, trying to live. Well, I'm going to tell you something. You aren't going to live. Not a chance in hell. Okay, so we have a system of bizarre platforms, lifts and such. You bastard. Oh no, I hate them. I mean, I hate the little guys, but... this level is proving to be difficult. And incredibly hazardous to one's health. Okay. Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh no. Okay. All three of the souls he was supposed to unleash were spat into the walls. Blue key. So, if memory serves, there is a way in running through here to trigger a number of secrets. Now, I need to get in there for a start. So I'm going to have to figure this out one way or another. Now, if I move here at speed. There it is. Let's leave one secret. But there are others. Let's see if the map can reveal any of them. It kind of looks as though there's a teleporter or something that will... Ah. Maybe not a teleporter, but a secret passageway. Anything in here? Yes, it continues outward. Oh, no. I don't want to spend too long in here, do I? That was painful. Hmm. Yeah, still not entirely sure how I get through there. I heard something else open up just then. There it is. Oh, you thought you could get away? Not a chance, my friend. Okay. Let's see what this reveals. Another secret area. Fantastic. They're all coming in at once. Now, there's another structure over here, isn't there? Again. Lots of tunnels leading off in different directions. Waste tunnels and the like. Ah, I see you back there. Oh no, it's just a wall. So, there's my protection for my journey into these places. So I need to arm myself with something decent. And take the first tunnel. Map. Now, if there's a shortage of secrets at the end of my game, ah, now I believe that takes us off to a secret level, never mind just a secret in general. So, let's not forget that secret exit. Steps are now revealed. Have I opened anything else? Just while I've got the suit still activated? Damn. No, I haven't. Let's take the steps. Sorry, Tomato Face. Not your day. I'm pretty sure I dispatched everybody who was hiding up here, but one can never be too sure. I'm pretty certain there is something around here. I just don't know how to trigger it. Ah, there's the blue key. How do I trigger the secret? I don't know. wherever it's down. I feel it's down there somewhere. So let's press that. Run down here. There it is. You sly bastard. And we have the, what I believe is the last secret in this level. Other than the secret exit. But before I go to the secret exit, I better go and see what's this blue door up here. Which probably houses the real exit. Over there, through the door. It really wasn't my desire to meet these guys in here. But, they're pretty harmless, really. It's what's lingering in the background I'm more concerned with. I have a tendency to be difficult to spot. That's the exit, of course. Oh, they're everywhere. Am I killing them? I can barely see. I'm trying. Sustaining a lot of damage. And you. Okay, how many more? They're just clustered up there. Okay, and you, and you. Is that it? I'm gonna save because I don't want to go into this exit. Okay. Just to check the map. Check the map. It looks as though, if I consult the map, that there might be a secret I've missed. Secrets or unexplored areas are marked in gray. You can see that on the left there. There's a gray area. Can I press that? But, there's two gray areas. I'm in real trouble. And to think I was about to leave. So we've got one in here somewhere. Zoom back in. How do I zoom back in? It seems to be the top of... Where's this taking me? I'm back here. Is that so I can find that secret over there as well? This secret that I can't seem to fathom. Let's get in there. I must admit, without these maps, this would have been incredibly difficult to locate. There it is. There's something hideous in here waiting for me? No. Apparently not. Apart from the floor, that is. And still I'm going up. This is where I was very early on in the level. And now if I look at the map, is that everything? It sure is. So now, what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is proceed. Proceed to the secret exit. If one can recall how to get across here again. Kind of not like that. I think this was the way, wasn't it? Fool. Well, you know you've been here too long. You start wandering in the wrong direction. So, another leap of faith. And we brave the ground and we take the secret exit. Oh dear. Did I miss a secret? It would seem so. Once again, I'll do a quick check. Just bear with me, ladies and gentlemen. very frustrating if I can't find the answer to this particular question. 90% is just not acceptable. Okay. As I assumed, one of the official secrets on this level cannot be triggered without the idclip cheat. So, I think I'm, as to why I only got 99% kills, that remains a mystery to me. But, after this playthrough, I'm going to find out exactly why that was the case. So what I'll do at this stage is I'll do... I'm into Wolfenstein. Oh dear. Congratulations, you found the secret level. Looks like it's been built by humans rather than demons. You wonder who the inmates of this corner of hell will be. Oh my word. What a great time to start a new save. And let's call it Wolfie. And what I'm going to do now, ladies and gentlemen, is I'm going to end this particular playthrough. I'm going to figure out what the situation was on the last level. And then I will return with a new video commencing here in Wolfenstein. So thanks again for joining me today, ladies and gentlemen, and until then, goodbye.